I think, first of all, we're disappointed, obviously, with the result. We missed a great opportunity to get into the run for the playoffs. And two goals, two mistakes. At this point in the season, those mistakes are costly, and you saw that tonight. We gave up an early goal, and then the second goal also give the ball away. We were looking for the foul, and they come in, and they punish us. Yeah, no, great question. Sometimes it's difficult to answer some questions. We were prepared for the game. We were mentally in. We knew the situation that we were in, and they're directly above us. We knew that if we won, we would jump them in the standings, and we prepared well, really. We knew we were going to fight a final, and we got off to such a bad start. I think mentally we just have to be cued in from the get-go. I think we had a great warm-up. I can't really come up with any excuses. It was just not good enough from the get-go, and I think it took us a little bit, 20, 25 minutes to get into the game, really, and to start getting those chances. And I think the end of the first half was positive for us. Again, kind of a slow start in the second half, and then we make a mistake that cost us dearly for the race in this run. Yeah, no, two great questions. Your first question was just tactical. We started off a certain way, playing in a certain formation, and once Diego got a feel of the game, he felt that it was better to switch it up. So then we went with, like you mentioned, Lewis as a second striker, and we went with the back three, and then with our wing backs high. So we knew that the game, we had more spaces on our, if we switched the point of attack quickly, Dylan and Breck had space and time on the ball, and so that's why that was the change. To your second question, I think that offensively is the hardest part to digest, to dissect. I think it's just we're missing that last final pass. We're creating opportunities. We're getting into the last third. It's not that we're not getting shots. We're also getting shots. But I think sometimes that last pass, just we're missing that last final pass and then the confidence to make it just so that we can start scoring more goals. Unfortunately, tonight we weren't good enough and we needed to create more opportunities. And that's kind of how our season has been. We're just lacking sometimes that last pass. The ball hasn't really bounced our way. And I mean, we take the positives from everything. We have four games left, and we're going to try to push and try to make a playoff run again.